Well, my opinion is it shouldn't be open now, to be honest. I don't think it should be open once the Premier League season begins. I think it's unfair on all the managers and the players, you know. So I don't believe it should be open now, but I guess it's good entertainment for everyone. And once the season starts, I'd like to be at a club where everyone's pushing in the same direction and everyone knows where they stand. So that's just my opinion, but it's good entertainment. Everyone enjoys it, but yeah, I don't think it helps players and managers once the season starts.